Hello children, today we are going to do a very interesting activity. Okay, for this activity you should know all the shapes and you have learnt about shapes in detail in class nursery. So what all shapes did you learn about? You learnt about circle, you learnt about square, you learnt about rectangle. And what all shapes other than these do you know? You know triangle. And here is another triangle whose point is at the bottom. Okay? You also know semicircle. You know oval. You know star shape. So, all these shapes you have already learnt in class nursery. So today we are going to do the activity in our drawing copies. Ma'am is going to give you some instructions related to shapes. You have to listen to them carefully and then draw them on the paper. Okay, for this let's quickly write today's date. What is the date today? It is 30th July 2020. Now let's write the heading. Where do we write the heading from? From here, all capital letters. Listen. And draw. So the first activity, I'm going to draw here. You listen how ma'am is doing. You see how ma'am is doing. And then after that, I'm going to give you one more set of instructions so that you can do and make it at home. Okay, so let's begin. If ma'am tells you, make a semicircle. So you make a semicircle, not a tiny one. Make a big semicircle. Okay. A little here and there will not mind. I will definitely correct mine. This is my semicircle. I'm going to erase this line. Okay. Now you close it. So semicircle is ready. Now from the center of the semicircle on the bottom line, we are going to draw J. Go down. Take a curve, go up. We are going to draw one more line just next to the one we have just drawn. So one more J right next to the one that we have just drawn. So go down, turn, go up, and then join them. Okay? So this much is easy and I know you all must have guessed it by now what we are making. One last step you have to make on top of the semicircle right in the center a small triangle. So here is my triangle and this picture is complete. What is this? Yes, you guessed it right. It is an umbrella. Now what ma'am is going to do? I'm going to tell you one more instruction. This time I'm not drawing, I'm hiding it. And you all listen to the instructions and draw what ma'am is telling you to make. Okay? I'm not going to tell you what this is. You think, you draw nicely, and all of you click pictures and then you tell me what you have drawn. Okay? For this, let's begin. Make an inverted triangle or an upside down triangle with point at the bottom. The point of the triangle should be at the bottom. Quickly make a triangle. Very good. I know you all have made very beautiful triangle. Now on top of the triangle, touching the upper line, the top line of the triangle, make a semicircle. Yes, 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 semicircle. Very good. I know you all have made it beautifully, lovely, superb. Now, on top of that semicircle, we are going to draw right in the center, touching the semicircle, another circle, just a small circle. Yes, you guessed it right. I know what this is, and I know you all love it like anything. I too love it. So you make it, you color the picture, click the image, and then upload it on the Teams app. Okay, see you children. Bye-bye.